The lion promised not to harm any animal if one became his meal. When it was the rabbit's turn, it pretended another lion wanted to meet the king of the jungle. Taking the lion to a well, the rabbit showed him his reflection, tricking the lion into jumping in and drowning. The rabbit cleverly outsmarted the wild beast, saving the forest animals.